Captain Redbeard's grandmother was very excited. She was having a holiday. She was spending a week on her grandson's ship. "Oh, it's going to be a wonderful week at sea. It's just what I need," she cried.
"Make yourself at home," said Captain Redbeard.
"Thank you," said Grandma. She walked around the ship, taking notice. "This is a wonderful ship," she said at dinner. "But there are few little things that need changing."
"What kind of things?"
asked Captain Redbeard. "Just little things," said Grandma. "It needs a woman's touch. This place will be shipshape in no time." The next day, Grandma ordered all of the crew to take a bath. "And remember to wash between your toes and behind your ears," she cried.
On Tuesday, she made the crew roll up every rope and fix the rigging.
"Cleaning as you go helps keep it spotless, you know," she said.
On Wednesday, she made them mend their clothes and darn their socks.
"Just to impress, I always say," said Grandma.
On Thursday, Grandma held a cooking class. She made the pirates eat all of her vegetable mash.
"You are what you eat."
On Friday, Grandma ordered the whole crew to the top deck for a yoga class.
"A flexible body is a flexible mind."
When the end of the week came, Captain Redbeard got up very early. He ordered the crew to get a rowboat ready. It was time to take Grandma back to shore.
"Not so fast," cried Grandma. She drew her sword. "Where are your manners? I can't leave the ship without a goodbye kiss from my grandson."
"But everyone is watching," whispered Captain Redbeard.
"I don't care," said Grandma.
Captain Redbeard leant over and gave Grandma a kiss.
"Thank you, Starly. I had a lovely time," said Grandma.
The crew gasped. No one ever called the captain by his first name. If they did, they walked the plank.
"I'll drop by next month and help you paint the ship," said Grandma. "I think purple with pink trim would like look lovely, don't you?"
Captain Redbeard and his crew sailed away on a very, very long voyage. If you like my story, please click subscribe. Have fun! Bye!